line of dark blue that McFadden will look to pick out. It's a good ball in. Oh, what a start! Kenny Miller back among the goals for Scotland. They could not have written a better start than this.
Wonderful striker's goal. So much of it down to the delivery from McFadden. He zipped it into the six-yard box. They've got number four, Timoshev, guarding the front post.
Chance to repeat the feat here. Ferguson. Plenty of space here. And time as well. Oh, what a goal! Lee McCulloch doubles Scotland's advantage. Can it get any better?
Oh, straight off the training ground. If you look at the run of Scotland have attacking the front post, pulling markers towards that front post, Lee McCulloch peels off to the back, not picked up. A good first touch, but what about the second?
Scotland able to get on the front foot again now. Here is James McFadden! The boy can do no wrong! Scotland 3, Ukraine 1, and there is the breathing space they craved.
I've got to say the first touch here is absolutely wonderful. Gets out of his body immediately here. Yuzelski trying to get across. Goalkeeper probably expecting it to go back across him. And he's just squeezed in at the near post. The first touch is absolutely magnificent. And that's what buys him the time here. To put his foot right through the ball. What a finish.